Sometimes we write extensions and array that might be very useful for other types as well.
For example, a sum method that checks if a certain condition holds true for some elements in an array. And often we define those extensions directly on array. So we write the sum method, which takes a condition, and the condition gets an element in and returns a Boolean, and the whole method then returns a Boolean. And for the implementation, we can simply call the standard library's first method on array. The problem with this is that if we want to use sum on something else than an array, for example, an array slice, it doesn't work because it's defined on array. But if we define it on the sequence protocol instead, we just have to change a few things to make it work, and then we can also use it on array slice. And of course, it still works on array and on other types that conform to the sequence protocol, for example, sets.
So for more and more in-depth videos, check out Swift Talk.